I chose to study at Strathclyde because it was theory as well as practical, which is needed in architecture. It's great, actually.
I saw a lot of potential in Strathclyde for the research facilities and all the courses that are actually taught here, and also the fact that the scholarships that are available here made it even more obvious for me to choose Strathclyde.
The course was up to date. Basically, in the modern era, whatever you need to know to be in this field was being offered to me. That's why I chose Strathclyde over any other university.
The Indian Society is called ISA. We organize a lot of events over the year. Every Indian festival is celebrated and on a huge scale. Even before you come to Glasgow, they help find your accommodation plus just daily stuff. They connect you with people who are already here. So that's great about ISA.
Glasgow is basically a very student-friendly city. There are so many students out here of various cultures, and you can be friends with them and you come to know so much about their culture. They come to know about us, our culture.
The people of Glasgow are really nice. You are away from home, but you don't feel alone. People are helpful, people are great, people are kind wherever you go.
Scotland is a very beautiful country, and a trip up to the north and around the places actually makes you think about nature in ways that you've never thought of before.
This is actually a hub of education or a hub of knowledge, where the exchange of ideas that helps you actually develop in a much more professional way. So I would recommend Strathclyde any day.
The facilities here are amazing, and I honestly have no complaints whatsoever.
I would definitely recommend Strathclyde to a friend, because not only from the professional point of view, if from the culture point of view, from student experience, it has been great. So I would definitely recommend Strathclyde to anyone and everyone.